This is the next episode of Total Drama Queens. So, we have given you all the hints you need to know. So we're going to tell you all of her brush. She has Bluegrass Bandit, Sunny or Rimrock, which you saw him in the Worm episode where he's the one who doesn't like rhyming. Then there's Runner. He's the one who doesn't like worms. And Arrow and Cupid, which you guys all know who those two are. And then there's Twilight, and you guys know who Twilight is. So, let's find out. I got a comment below, and I already know. I got a comment from Seth for Usurez on the other one, because he guesses at everything. And he said it was probably Runner, and I don't know if that's right, but... Is it Runner?
It could be.
So, we're looking for more guesses. Our other video doesn't have much so far.
You can look it up online. Look at all our videos and you can see, look around and maybe it is Runner. Just look it up for all the details I said.
Yes. So anyways, once you find out, please go to our website, which is totaldramaqueens.webs.com, and you can blog around and look at stuff because we're going to get our own YouTube account. Can you believe it?
YouTube. And just to make it helpfully, I'll show you my owners.
Yes, as soon as we can. In fact, I'm going to go on the internet and find pictures of all the horses once Briar Cullen gets this uploaded.
Yep. Well, I hope you liked it. Stay tuned for next time
on Total Drama Queens. Thank you.
We should watch it. No, I got a good idea.
Chocolate. I don't mind if I do. I think I'll eat it a little bit more. A little more. Ah, baby, this is the best stuff in the world. This chocolate, whatever this is almost sexier than me. Gotta have more. I need more chocolate. I gotta have some more chocolate.
You got a problem.
You're gonna have a problem too if you eat chocolate.
What is that? What is that? That's so good. Oh my gosh. No. Almost done. Oh no. Look, I found a kiss.
Chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
That really good stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Look at me. Eat your kiss and feel good.